My life was in shambles. I was drowning in sorrow. And one day I was walking my dog and he turned to me and he said, "Dude, you gotta go to the doctor." Turns out I had a serious condition called lack of craftophilia. My doctor said, "Look, you need to go to Brown Mountain Bottleworks. I'll take you there right now." My doctor, my dog, and I arrived at Brown Mountain Bottleworks only to be greeted by walls and walls of beautiful craft beer. And I immediately felt a sense of relief, like, this is it, I'm cured.